Michelle Hunziker, 46, is bringing this bride in her new role as our grandmother, and rightfully so. The TV presenter herself has given birth to 3 daughters. Her eldest, Aurora Ramazzotti, 26, became a mother for the first time on March 30, making her mother perhaps the happiest grandmother in the world. Oh, how beautiful it is, Oma. Michelle Hunziker is absolutely delighted, he couldn't be happier. Yes, Michelle Hunziker has found love again, head over heels in love, that is, with her little grandson Cesare. She recently shared her joy in her current Instagram story, where she posted a picture of herself holding little Cesare in her arms and feeding him a bottle. He couldn't be happier, she wrote. Just a few hours later, she posted a short video featuring the tiny, kicking legs of Aurora Ramazzotti's son. Bundy, which means good day in German, commented Hunziker on the adorable video. Cesare is Aurora Ramazzotti's first son with her longtime partner, Goffredo Cesare, 26. The boy was born on March 30. And Michelle subsequently referred to that day as the most beautiful day of her life, alongside the birthdays of her 3 daughters.